Scotty McCreary with In Between. You're listening to Tim Hurley on Go Country 105. And it was Stagecoach weekend. Crazy that it's already passed. Obviously, Stagecoach did everything they could to keep you guys entertained throughout the weekend, coining the phrase Stage Couch with a lot of Instagram live feeds, which were pretty cool. I want to know what your highlight was. You got to let me know, 866-479-1051. I love seeing Hardy on Saturday night, I guess, Friday night. I'm forgetting. It's already melding together, much like the regular Stagecoach would do. But it was a good time, for sure. And sooner than later, we will have the real thing. So we're looking forward to getting back out there, seeing some live music, for sure. I got to give a huge shout out to Ingrid Andress. For those of you that tune in to our Radio Roulette, my band, three times a week, every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, choose a song. We just turn on Go Country 105. Whatever song is playing, we learn it, we cover it, and we always have a little bit of fun doing it. We try to make the video sort of funny. And on Friday, we aired one, and Ingrid was cool enough to do a performance for us for her song More Hearts Than Mine. And I'm very, very pleased to announce, personally, it's one of my favorite country songs out there right now. I think it's one of the best written songs, and it just went number one. So congratulations, Ingrid Andress. In my opinion, it is very, very well deserved. If you weren't tuned into all the Stage Couch production this weekend, Craig Morgan and Luke Combs took the stage at the Grand Ole Opry, which was pretty crazy. Obviously, keeping social distancing in mind, it was simply acoustic, so just on their guitars. They were seated far apart, and there was no audience whatsoever, but an absolutely incredible show. And I just posted it on our Instagram page, or you can just check it out on the Opry YouTube channel. They have the whole performance, and it was definitely, definitely, definitely worth watching. So you can get your country music fill, people. You can do it. And right now, we're going to give you some Florida Georgia Line with I Love My Country and Go Country 105.
Too fast down a four lane.